not the only ones looking for something here. I think it could be Dagan.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
There's only the Force.
Ready to go?
Thermal vents, covered in Kobo matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Thank you.
connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. That updraft across?
I don't know, but I see something outside. Right.
Over here, BD.
Thank you.
each world the Republic reaches out to, there are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagan made it to Taylor? Neat trick, buddy. Show this to Z.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Data disk back to Z. Thank you.
heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Those who ask questions find answers.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sensed something amiss.
Make it count, Jack! Dagan was great!
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Search inside.
What is it that he expects me to find?
Come on, buddy.
in strength.
Dagan is arming raiders with lightsabers. You think they're not trained to use the Force? It's locked. Getting through. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Whatever this device is, Dagan killed another Jedi for it. This thing's got your name all over it. Something catch your eye? I think Master T'Pol had this one. Window leads back outside. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Kobo's moon. Maybe we can learn more there. I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Watch where you look, laddie. The frightful Reefish is known to stun his quarry with a blinding flash of light.
I guess you have a plan, though, right?
Cal, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half-cooked around the gills. The Reefish has attracted less kindly fishers, however. Once, I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet. Lucky. She paraded the Reefish at a gala, and the guest of honor, a senator, lost her eyesight peering in the tank.
Blinded by greed, huh?
Huh? Oh, 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 aye! Good one.
Aye, indeed.
Yeah, all right, that's enough.
Get this data disk back to Z.
Thank you.
bet Z can get the data off this disk.
forces with me.